From 1928, the Psalm for Cello and Orchestra by Ina Boyle. To begin with.